We spent $300 on these ice cream. It was well worth it.
Imagine a Wagyu sushi with a gold leaf, shavings of truffle, sprayed with 24 karat gold, with the side of a bucket of caviar. This is yuzu omakase, offering a twist of Japanese omakase with experimental flavors and innovation, like this insane teriyaki cotton candy, dry ice melon with brie cheese, snow crab with caviar and uni, 70-year-old pine tree soup, otoro with abirika, sushi of sea urchin with gold flakes. So picture this.
$40 burger. I've never paid this much for a hamburger. Would you guys spend $40 on a burger?
That's pretty good, actually. It's not bad. The meat is actually really tasty. It's very fresh. Tastes really, really good. Definitely feel like I got robbed, though. Not worth $40, but it is a good burger. I just would never personally spend $40 on any hamburger. I rate it 3 out of 5. If a burger is $40, it's gotta cure COVID or some shit.
Ayo, my best friend's rich check.
Nothing on that meat. Nope. I make sure it's easy, but they don't know what it takes.
How much would you pay for fruit? How about 84 dirhams for a box of cherries? How about 350 dirhams for a sweet melon? How about 800 dirhams for a box of 2 mangoes? All right, guys, this cherry.
I thought I'm getting paid for this. I'm a celebrity now.
Wow. Good. All right. 350 dirhams. This slice alone is 45.
Ordering from the most expensive takeaway in my area. Girls, the food finally arrived. Okay, so I just did the part 2, but I think it's here.
Okay, an hour later, it has just arrived.
Okay, so we've got the food and it is here. Okay, so I didn't actually think it was going to arrive like this, but look at that milkshake. I can't believe it. It's bigger than my head. Okay, so the milkshake, that looked gorgeous and I'm going to try it right now.
Okay, also here, this strawberries. I mean, there's not a lot, but I'm excited to try that.
Okay, so as you can see, these are both of them together. This looks insane. It looks insane. Was this worth 3 hours? That just cut off, but that! I can't even. It is absolutely gorgeous, and that was worth the 2 hour wait. Okay, we got the strawberry. It's just chocolate with strawberries, but it tastes good. I could have got a few more though, cake where I waited 2 hours.
Most expensive dinner in the world.
Yeah, okay.
Red card. Look at the variety. Starting.
And we have a jelly.
This is art. These reds on. Cheese brioche. First course.
It is served with artichoke, fresh foie gras, little parmesan cheese.
Oh, yeah, right?
Seven tenths. I don't like tomatoes. Second course. This was very good indeed. Third course.
For this trio, you can start on this side with the sea scallop.
I
온 그런 거 노 레몬.
돌지 우니 이제 사시미 이제 사시미 무스.
Fourth course, low black cod.
So yes, this is what I'm talking
about. Le pigeon. Less desserts.
Puppy service, that's it.
Mini sweet cards.
Would you eat this $45 bowl of noodles? I got this at Gauvia Kitchen in San Mateo. They have outdoor dining available. I also got beef carpaccio, some bambeo. Someone tell me if this is the right way to eat it. We also got some pho with brisket on the side. And these noodles were chewy, the broth was clean. Where should I go next?
Hi, it's your bougie girlfriend, and today I'm gonna be sharing with you the most expensive dinner in the world. My boyfriend flew me out on a jet for my 28th birthday to Joel Robuchon's restaurant. I had this amazing wine and started off the first course with foie gras. The second course meal was this amazing cod fish, and then we had soup to settle down, and then I finished with a foie gras salad. Then the dessert came. Here's the thing, this is where the bill racked up. I did not realize that they charged you per dessert bar, so I ordered everything off of there, everything. And then the staff was so amazing. They came over and sang happy birthday to me with this cute little cake, all for me. It was the best experience, the best service overall, the best food taste and food quality. It just the best birthday ever. Thanks, babe. I love you.
Just left Whole Foods and I bought like the smallest little bag of stuff and the most expensive eggs in my entire life. These are hand gathered. The packaging is adorable. My husband is probably gonna kill me because I spent way too much money on them. They're like $6.99. That's ridiculous. Look at this little packaging though. And these eggs better taste freaking good. But yeah, what do you guys think? Would you pay $7 pretty much for this?
Ladies and gentlemen, the top most expensive foods in the whole world right now. Let's go. Okay, so number one, we got the Fortress Steel Fisherman. Don't know who named that. For words, it's this. What the hell is that? Well, coming in at £14,500 and can only be found in Sri Lanka. It comes with Irish cream, a chocolate sculpture that carries an 80 carat aquamarine stone on it, champagne and gold leaves. Paying 14 grand for that. To be honest, it does look pretty nice. Next, we have the famous British Wagyu pie. If you don't know what it is, then it's basically a pie made out of very expensive beef. You actually get this bad boy from Lancashire in England. It's made out of beef worth £1,000, mushrooms that cost £1,000, black pepper, gold leaves, and 1982 red wine. And each bottle costs £4,200. These guys are just mocking my bank account right now. For this pie, it costs £15,900. Who's paying that for a pie? Don't even like beef pie. And lastly, we've got this pizza that costs £4,200 with caviar, lobster, topped off with a bit of gold. Yeah.
I spent $60 on mochi ice cream. Came in assorted flavors. Was it worth it? I'll let you know.